Let's now see how simple and exciting it is to create the Dulux Velvet Touch Glide design. To make this pattern, we need Dulux Velvet Touch Trends Top Coat, Dulux Velvet Touch Glide Tool, Dulux Velvet Touch Pile Roller. Apply the Dulux Velvet Touch Trends or Trends Glitter as top coat in a 5x5 feet area using a pile roller. Move Glide Tool in circular fashion to make the glide design. Repeat to cover the wall. The Dulux Velvet Touch Glide design wall is now ready.